Boko enjoyed seeing the rest of the island again after such a long time.
It's good to be here again. It looks like everything has changed, but at the same time stayed exactly the same. Also, the trucks aren't that much troublesome now.
We'll see about that. As Boko soared up Gordon's Hill, the trucks started to push him.
No, don't bump. Go ahead, boys. We'll show him.
Oh, dearie me.
As Boko was nearing Kildare, he was starting to get more worried than ever.
He could see that.
And Boko couldn't stop.
Oh, Boko, my dearie. How are you?
Watch out. I'm going to crash.
Bad news. Walker's crashed straight into
Henry's
going much too fast.
Oh my, that's terrible. I don't think Boko can be really useful at helping us anyway. It seems he can't listen to your useful advice. But, Boko, I can't believe it. And I can't believe Philip is lying to you two people.
What's that?
Philip wanted the spiteful breakdown to cause trouble for Boko. I heard it when he said it to him.
Philip, the diesel box cap. Is this true?
I'm sorry, Edward. It is true.
But whatever were you thinking, Philip?
Well, you see, Edward, ever since Boko came back, I didn't get any attention from you. And I was afraid that, well, you two would get along so well again that I'd be forgotten.
Oh, Philip, you should have known better than that.
Of course I'll stay your friend.
We can have just as much fun as we did before. But I will also stay Boko's friend, of course.
Oh, Edward, I'm so sorry.
You shouldn't say sorry to me. You should say sorry to Boko.
Boko had to go to the works to be mended for the next few days. He felt miserable. Then a little diesel box cab came up to say something to him.
Hello there, Boko.
Hello there, Philip.
I need to say something to you, Boko. I caused you to crash. I ordered the brake van to cause trouble. I was scared Edward would like you more, so that he'd forget about me. And
don't worry, Philip. I forgive you.
Really?
Of course. And then when I'm fixed up again, we can all be a great working team together.
Oh, I like the sound of that.
That's good, Philip. That's good. A few days later, when Boko came back from the works, the three engines made a great team together.
Here you go, Boko.
Thanks, Philip.
Looks like you two can get along really well.
Maybe a bit too well. Oh, I'm sorry, Edward. I didn't mean to.
Oh, don't worry, Philip. I was just messing with you. Now come along, let's get these trucks shunted for Henry's train.